She was a physical therapist, working with car accident victims in a hospital in Sweden 40 years ago. Yet Margit Ingela continues to save lives the world over. The reason? She instilled her horror of accidents in her husband, who happened to run a car company called Volvo. You may never have heard of Margit Ingela, but maybe you've seen the monument they've built to her.